However, there was no longer any way around it. She stood up, brushed back her long hair, and pointed at Aunt Natsuhi and said it one more time.